wasn't very long ago that I sat in these very seats that you now occupy, and I wondered what the world had in store for me. But I was not afraid. To Dr. Rome, our distinguished guests, faculty, family and friends, and most importantly, to the class of 2017, it's your graduation day. And on behalf of the Board of Curators, I bring you greetings. Today is a day of celebration, of joy and great cheer. You have toiled, burned the midnight oil, mastered your lessons, and you have earned the right to receive your accolades, to receive your degree. To your families, to your friends, I say celebrate this moment with these graduates. Eat, drink, shout, and dance. For these Lincolnites have earned their just due. Today is their day. And no graduates, this is no small feat. You are part of a very elite group of citizens who have journeyed through the halls of academia and have been deemed worthy. Nelson Mandela once said, education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. But there's something very special about all of you. You bleed blue tiger blue. And that gives you the ability to do things very few others can. You know that no matter what your job, your task, you've got blue tiger blue. Nothing is impossible. The world is your oyster. Don't reach for the moon, shoot for the stars. Your dreams will come true. And whenever there's a tough day, a rough way, a hard afternoon, remember, you bleed blue tiger blue. But after you celebrate today, I want you to know tomorrow, your focus must change. Our world needs you now more than ever. The Bible tells us to whom much is given, much is required. You are the teachers, the healers, the builders, the leaders of tomorrow. Your tasks are great. Don't stop here, for this is just the beginning. Good, better, best. Never let it rest until the good is better and the better is best. My father used to tell me all these kinds of sayings all the time to encourage me. I never knew. As I got older, I would quote him more and more every day. Before my father passed, I said, Daddy, what should I do with my life? He said, whatever you do in your life, son, take care of the children. Take care of the seniors. I said, well, what happens then? Then you help the human race. So I call upon all of you to be those agents of change, that power of persuasion, that movement that makes tomorrow a better day. Sam Cooke said, change is going to come. You must carry that mantle. You must be those agents of change. You know you can do it. You've proven that here today. I have no doubt that we're going to be okay. But whenever times get tough, remember you bleed blue tiger blue. Whether it's at your job, whether it's with your family, as a mother, as a father, as a child of your parents, as a recipient of the mantle from your grandparents and your ancestors, I have no doubt, Lincolnites,